Good morning, Charlie Sharp on 88.1 HD3. And joining me this morning, it is Brian Sykoff. Good morning, Brian. How's it going?
Good morning. How are you doing today?
I'm good. Brian has a huge event coming up Saturday in Hollywood benefiting St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital. Brian, tell me about that because it's so appropriate. It's Halloween hotness.
Yes, yes. Now, the thing is that the reason why it's called Halloween hotness, I get this a lot, is the hotness refines to the fiery, the passion of the events. It's actually, that's why it's called Halloween Hotness. I held this for the past 7 years now. Benefited different cancer organizations like National Breast Cancer Foundation, American Cancer Society. Now for the last couple of years, it's been St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. The event was in honor of a fallen family member who died of pancreatic cancer, and then the next year we lost another family member to melanoma cancer. So I just held this event in their honors, and it's celebrities come actually out. There's raffles, there's giveaways, there's costume contests, there's red carpet arrivals. It's a whole great event in general.
Oh, he agrees as well. Your dog agrees as well. So
yes, okay.
You've got a huge lineup, and let's talk about your Lifetime Achievement Award presented to pop icon Diane Franklin.
Yes, Diane Franklin. Who is one of the princesses in Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure, The Last American Virgin. She was also in Better Off Dead. She's a really big into our event, and I wanted to honor her because in Hollywood, sometimes it can be kind of unfair and people could be overlooked. Mm-hmm. And I think just she deserves to be on that stage and being surrounded by a tremendous applause. She's a great person, her and her whole family.
And you also have, I'm looking here, your other guest list includes Jodie Lynn O'Keefe, Vampire Diaries. It's a whole list. Cynthia Rothrock, a big list. Sue Wong, designer. I mean, this is a variety of people. Oh, you even have a Jillian Barbier from radio, right? She's from the radio world. Yeah, Jillian. Yeah.
Joan, Kelly Maroney, Rick Overton, Kira Reed, Loesch, Emmy Award winning Kira Reed. The thing is, the list goes on and on. We have over 150 celebrities that are coming actually out to go to Madame Tussauds Wax Museum in Hollywood.
All right, so it's a Saturday night. Give them all the details, Brian. Where can they go? It's Saturday night, would you say 6 o'clock?
It's 6:30 p.m. start.
Okay,
but
all right.
Don't show up if you don't have a ticket because there's security, so
awesome. Where do I get my ticket? Where do I get my ticket?
It's Halloween-hotness.com. Halloween-hotness.com. If you wanted to go on there to, if you wanted just to go and make a donation, you can make a donation on the website, which goes directly to St. Jude's, whether it's $2, whether it's $5, it all adds up in the long run. But a bunch of people who actually were fans of the stars who are going to be there following them, they would appreciate it as well. So it's just, it takes a village. And speaking of village,
yes,
we have the cast of Resident Evil Village, who's going to be there from the place from the video game.
Wow.
We have six of the cast members are going to be there, who are actually not only going to show their support, they're also going to autograph a collector's edition box. George, I stopped.
Oh yeah, he's excited! Wow, he heard autograph. See, look, yeah.
Exactly. Well, they're not signing autographs in general. This is just signing this collector's edition box that was donated by Capcom.
So. Oh wow! All right. So it's
all walks of life: radio, TV, movies, music, video games. They're all going to be there.
All right, you heard it. Doggy approved. Saturday night in Hollywood. Thank you so much, Brian. Have a great day.
Thank you. Take care of yourself, guys. All right.